Alright, sup guys, today we are going to play Azeroth Wars. We are playing against a veteran, a previously retired player, but he used to be insanely good. When it came to the Fell Horde. Oh! Nice. Good. That's amazing. We have Medivh, guys. We are playing solo path. Zoom is good. Well, I'm not good, but I can manage. He started making Griffon Riders from the start. Interesting. Alright. It feels like I'm missing something. But I can't figure out what. He has 900 attack range. And I feel like I can stack him damage and Medivh gonna be insanely powerful. I did get another gun. Yeah, turn it down, take it, then come here, take it. What the fuck am I doing? Blacksmith, another blacksmith, make upgrades. Just like too many things in my head right now that I have to be doing. Not very easy. Weird, he's here, huh? Interesting. What is it? Right. We shall not falter. What is it? Our forces are under attack. As you wish. The light is with us. Do not fear. What? Yes, my lord. Off I go then. What work? Yes, my lord. What do you need? Okay. He's playing pretty passively too, by the way. Don't really know why, but okay. We got all the Blade Masters. 1-0 upgrades. We're gonna have 2-0 soon. Okay, let's go around. Stand and deliver. Stand and deliver.
Stand So waiting for those to be constructed.
You have a target? I'll take care of it.
God, I have so many control groups. Okay, it's unlikely that I'm going to be making upgrades, right? I'm gonna put them on upgrades slot. God, I have so many units. Oh my god, I have so many units! So many units. God, I have so many units. Okay, go back. Stand and deliver. Oh my god. Come. Faster, schneller. How are you stuck, man? Wait, what? What? How? Yo! Maple Syrup Monster! What's up, dude? Thanks so much! 10 gifted subs! Fuck you! Actual fog! Huge! Thanks so much, man! Oh my god, this game gonna be hard AF. Well, that was fast. I can't control it properly, man, like, in the slightest. But oh yeah, these guys have a lot of cool stuff. Yeah, I lose a fight for real, like, I'm still holding. I feel like I'm still holding. Nah, I lost. Yo, Mabu, yeah, you're the beast, man. Thanks so much. Really, really appreciate it. Okay, so he did hide a bestiary. I had to foresee it, honestly. We lost an item. It's not like, it's, yeah, it's important, but you know, it's okay. What we gotta do right now is not let him expand like he's doing. So we gotta pressure him as soon as. With good micro. Not what I played with right now. Did I kill it? Damn, Lift Hatch! Lift Hatch is rocking. He took my Lakeshire. Oh my god, I missed it. Man, where did he put his bloody bestiary? Why are you so slow, mate? Why are all my casters? Like, it feels like I'm missing casters a lot. Yeah, I didn't cast base. I'm not reviving my hero either. I need cash. I feel like we're equal on control points right now, which is bad, yeah, of course he's stronger race than me. I need to be having this. Control points upper hand. I'm reviving him, right? Yeah, I am. Against Lift Ashnots, killing up Holy Light is hard. See, like, he has very fast reactions. I like it. Alright, let's dance. Fucking protection scroll, holy fuck. Like we are going down, boys. Yeah, that's where he had his bloody man. All right, yeah. I always scout for it, but I didn't do it one game, and I'm totally losing only because of that. Like I would have such a good economy if not for that. And the crown, of course. I lost the crown. Oh boy. I'm not using the bloody solo strike. Oh man. Yeah, I gotta do that. Yeah, so he has 18 CPs, I have 17 CPs. His raiders are broken. What ails you? As you would guess, my friend. Do not fear for the light. Alright. What can make the difference? Why they the stun's supposed to be for 3 seconds, but what the fuck? Eridars considered to be heroes. Weak as fuck spells. Against a phage, those don't matter. I like that he can shoot them from a kilometer, but. Besides from that, like. What else can he do? I gotta go fight. I know it's risky as fuck, but I just gotta go fight, man. Can't even take down one elite. On the front, but I can't do shit. What did you?
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, I played nicely, like an early game idea of pushing Blackrock, coming around and fighting him here when I have all the control points and all the gold advantage. I feel like what I did wrong, I don't know, I feel like it's HP capacity. It's probably HP capacity. No, take control point, what are you doing? Okay, who are those? Yeah, some players that I might know. Okay, what are the barracks? Oh my god, like I can't really tell. Sometimes. How many control points do they have? 31 in total. Alright. This is upgrade. No, it's not an upgrade. I gotta be fast. I'm in a big disadvantage when I don't have control points and they do in such a big mount. Logically, I have to strike Filler Moon, but this is like where I secure Lumber, so I gotta secure that, I guess, more. Maybe I go straight for the tree. At least try to. What do you guys think? More upgrades. Nah, that's OHP, yeah, of course. Gonna need that. Okay, he's camping here. They're not letting me have my lumber operations. Come on. What's the fucking range of this shit? Alright, there you go. Show me a hero. I see scenarios. Oh, it's a tornado. I'm clicking on it, I'm thinking like it's a starfall, but no, it's stampede. Oh, I see, it's stampede. Gotcha. Ragnaros has fallen. Fallen scenarios. Who is melee? Then give it to melee guy. Okay. I need to make them go defense. Full defense mode. Otherwise we lose. What is this building that I need to make? I think it's this one. Is there no other buildings, to be honest, too much, so... Eight control points, so little. I'm glad I made at least the base, so I expanded. But yeah. Ideally I will make one of them two triggered and he's gonna rage quit.
Oof.
Big mistake. These idiots should have not been there. What are these roots?
More gold is required.
Just in case, I knew I could fight. I know I could fight, but I know. One archer can come and cancel my TP. They have stun, so I say fuck that. He can't attack the buildings or something. It's not a big army, to be honest. YOLO. I will not defend it. Checking on levels if anyone left the game or not. Okay, there's gonna be a fight. Maybe I should wait for him to have a teleport. He didn't get Malfurion. Yoink. Tornado, right? I guess it's not a simple tornado. Wait, did he teleport out? Feels like he teleported out. What do you have? Okay, good. Our town is under attack. Can they lie to Yogg-Saron? Like, two tentacle guys unite? You know? Can tentacle, can you tentacle each other's back, buttholes? Sure. I hope we can. There's a tower left the game.
Our forces are under attack. More gold.
Holy shit, yo! What's up, man? Yo, thank you so much. Maple syrup monster, man. Thank you so much, man. You have gifted how many already in general? 22 gifted subs. My man. Thanks so much. Really, really appreciate, man. Dude, I don't fucking know. You're the beast. You're the beast, man. Thanks so much. Sentinel has left the game. Oh no! Lift Ash is here. And another one. How many gifted subs you have in the pocket? Man, you're the beast. Thanks so much. And on Overlord, thank you for follow. Druid also left the game. Man, he spawned exactly on my lumber operations. Okay, we gotta move there. It's gonna be our base now. On going because you made so many gifted subs, man. But yeah, thanks so much. Okay. Oh, he's so fast. He's not really giving me time, you know. Okay, so against him, I'm gonna need a lot of casters. That's for sure. Let's prepare a fight. Ideally, I'm gonna fight there. Let's move. Right here, for now. Our forces are under attack. I feel like I'm gonna need a scroll of TP. How many healing potions do you have, mate? Oh no. How did he stun me? Hard game. Keep on healing, keep on healing, keep on healing, keep on healing. Wait! Wait, what? Wait, what? No way! I think he crashed, there is no way. I know he lost all his heroes, but he could have made a comeback out of it. Oh, disconnect. Okay. Sure. Let me finish the game. Though. I didn't know there was Alliance as well. I'm gonna try my best to finish them off. Okay, melee hero items. Melee hero items. I feel like that. Just tankiness. They're scouting. I'm gonna take all the control points I can. And fast. Play disconnect. I would love to continue this game. Lardron left. Kek? What are these sounds? Who am I fighting and where? Okay.
Our town is under siege.
Okay.
Our forces are under attack. The dam stand ready. The dam stand ready. The dam I stand ready. Master. The dam my life ready. For Nezul. The dam stand ready. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Attack. Job done. Job done.
Our forces are under attack.
Job's done.
Where shall my blood be spilled? My fate is sealed. My fate is sealed. I bow.
Job done.
I will be done.
Job done. Job done. Job done. Job done. Job done.
I wish only to see a snuff.
Job done.
My life, Odessa.
Our forces are under attack.
I will be done.
Job's done.
Yes, master.
Job's done.
My fate is.
Job's done.
Okay, okay, okay.
Our forces are under attack.
I expected them to fight me, but they decide not to. I don't really know why. High upkeep. Finally, I see Dalaran in game. Oh my god, this is the mass Hydromancer guy. Okay, how will you like silence them? Straight for Dala. I need to make them go defense mode.
Job done.
Our forces are under attack.
Job done.
Under attack.
Yeah, the right click. Damn, that right click, dude. Stop right clicking like that. Disgusting. But yeah, GUP. Cool game.